Shepard. If you came to spring me, you're late. I'm getting out soon.
Good to hear.
Maybe you already saw the vid, but I accepted Udina's offer.
Spectre Caden Alenko. That's a big deal.
Only the second human Spectre. It's humbling. Udina thinks they may have a pretty big ceremony, even with the war. And he says a celebration will give folks something hopeful to latch onto.
You ready to take on that responsibility?
You set the bar pretty high, but I'll do my best. It's strange. On Mars, I should have died. The promotion from Anderson, Spectre status. These are terrible days. But I've been lucky.
You're perfect for the job. On Eden Prime, I could see there was something special about you. You're a good soldier.
That means a lot. I'm happy. I want to serve.
I thought you might want to join the Normandy.
Yeah, I have thought about that. I just need to get out of here first, though. Take care of some things. I've been trying to locate my old spec op squads. My students from Biotics Division.
Any luck?
No, probably went underground, but they'll turn up. If they were easy to find, they wouldn't be doing their jobs.
Well, let me know when you're out. Take care, Spectre Alenko.
Stay safe, Commander.